Look around you. This is the gift the last one who called himself an explorer left behind. Seeking power, he defiled these once sacred grounds. And I couldn't stop him. I'll carry this burden forever. Thank you.
Thank you. Those couple hundred years have passed quickly. I managed to master the use of all the natural resources, including all kinds of metals and all the minerals this island had to offer. After I developed the new energy source, the pure white energy crystal, I thought that by harnessing the power of my new invention, I was capable of anything. I felt like a god. Those were the golden ages of my presence here. At that point, she tried to convince me again to leave. Naturally, I did not listen. She clearly could not understand the complexity and the importance of my work here. The great power I wish to acquire here could change the lives of thousands, if not millions, of people.
Thank you.
The opportunity I was given was meant to be shared among the worthy. My goal has become to readjust the gateway and to make this world more easily approachable. Although no one has ever been able to even scratch an ancient gateway before, using the purified power I discovered, I managed to disassemble it and get access to its crystals. Doing so, I also shut down the gateway. Temporarily. I imprisoned myself in this world for the sake of science. I had to make this sacrifice. To form a testing field for this type of rare mineral, I had to demolish several Dalmarian buildings.
Thank you.